Hey there. So, tonight, I think we're going to be... Alright, so last week was Sage, a special event. We have a lot of different fan games and indie games and whatnot. Basically a showcase. If you've heard of it, I'm sure you'd understand. I figured since Sage is done, doesn't mean we shouldn't be playing some of the games. So, that's gonna be the idea. So, here's how it's gonna work. I'm gonna be spinning a wheel. Like this. So, whenever I... So, I spin it, and whatever it lands on... Okay, land it on frameworks. So... We're going to be checking out one of the frameworks first. So which framework are we checking out first? Looks like Rocket Engine. Alright, then. Alright, I'm not sure how well this is gonna work. Okay, guess I'm having a few issues here. Okay. Guess we're not doing that. Okay, that... I really haven't tested a lot of these, so... Bear in mind with me. Alright. Next one. Alright, we're doing a fan game now. Alright, let's... Now keep in mind I haven't tested all of these, so... King TV the game. I mean, I don't know. Hello, player. Welcome to King TV the game. Sorry if I'm butchering it. This is the ideal place to learn the game basics. The You can skip the tutorial anytime on the teleporter up there. Use the A key or the A button on your controller to jump. Pull the S key or the controller triggers to run. Alright. Pretty basic. Right above you, there's a flock that symbolizes the end of the level. There's an enemy right ahead. Use your whip with the D key or with the X button under control. Kinda like Castlevania in a way. Except you can't actually run in Castlevania. Okay, different types of enemies can damage you differently. And they respawn once you leave their field of view. So be careful. Potatoes can be dropped by enemies and they give you 4 health points. I mean, I didn't technically lose any health, so 2 springs to reach high places. Each level has its gimmicks to differentiate themselves. You will need a red card to open the door ahead. Lucky I actually collected it. Some hazards like spikes can kill you instantly. Coins at the end of a stage will let you buy items at the hub. Monitors work like checkpoints. Destroy them to get back from here. Okay. That was not expecting a sound effect to occur. Use the teleport right ahead to be directed to the exit. Alright, seems easy enough. Alright, so the next one is Binary World. Error spheres drain your health for as long as you touch them. Okay, there we go. First hit. Found the checkpoint. That's good. All potatoes yet. And we had our first death. Lucky I found that checkpoint. Head work like a minesweeper. You should activate them carefully. The number on each one of them indicates how many bombs are around it. Ah. Yeah, I played a lot of Minesweeper back in the day. I think I figured it out quite a bit. Okay, so it's not like Mega Man where... Oh, and I... Looks like I keep them anyway, so... Okay, a lot more Mega Man mechanics. Okay, kind of. Alright. I feel like it's a mix of Mega Man and Castlevania. I dig it. Yeah, I think I dig it. Alright, so definitely wasn't missing it. Hi. probably. Getting a lot harder now. Effort. Alright! Found a good way to sidestep it! And found the checkpoint. Alright. So far, so good. Another mine. Sheesh, these minesweeper segments always get me. Alright, got it. Ow. Oh, bringing a fun. I'm not sure I noticed the 3D effect going on here. Did not. We have reached the core, but it seemed like our rodent friend didn't like our presence very much. We should take care of him before the core gets destroyed. Think you have what's necessary to beat the rat? Alright. Alright. Alright, I think I'm getting the hang of it now. I see if I get hit. From these guys. Okay, you can apparently fall off the arena. Good to know. Good to know. One more hit? Yeah, we got him. Okay, so that was the end of the demo. Alright. That was actually good. That was good. Alright. On to the next one then. What's it gonna land on? Mods. Alright. And what mod are we gonna play? Sonic in Mario's Mind. Alright. Just one. Hang on a sec. Yeah, did not. All right, we are. Oh, I can. Okay. All right.
Just leave it to me.
All right.
Let's do this.
All right. All right.
Yes. Yes.
Ah, good that you are here. Our patient has gotten a concussion at the Olympic discipline triple jump and has been in a coma for 16 hours now. There seems to be an issue with his deep consciousness that the doctors can't tackle alone. The doctors from the Mushroom Kingdom have provided us with the tools necessary to enter his consciousness, but it is very dangerous. Could you help us out, Sonic?
Yes!
Developer note, hacked by Sod. This hack was made for the Simple Flips crossover competition. Ha! I've watched a bit of Simple Flips.
If you like this hack, consider checking out Mario 64 Sonic Edition, which lets you play the vanilla game with Sonic. Might be worth considering. For the credits too, Rionu for the Hacker 64 repo, Sor Utility for the Green Audio tool, and the Simple Flix Hacking Community for helping me out. Alright. Alright. Sonic controls differ from Mario. He is faster, can roll down hills, loses his rings when hit, and his homing attack, and uses his homing attack. Or Sonic will explain Sonic abilities. Okay, so this is like Mario. Oh, and the spin dash. Alright. And to do the homing attack, you just have to...
another sign. If you are having trouble getting a ledge, you can use Sonic's Bound Trump. Support it by pressing B in the air.
Alright. Alright.
That was not what I was supposed to do at all.
Huh. Nope.
I bet the drowning mechanics also work like they do in Sonic.
Perform a homing attack by holding forward in the air and pressing the B button when the red reticle appears in your name.
Alright, I think I already figured out how the homing attack works.
So I can perform a spin dash by staying still, crouching, and mashing the B button. Try using it to take out this prompt.
Wall jumps in this game.
Ah, there we go.
Oh. Ah, boy.
Huh, no problem.
Get
problem.
Oh, I didn't even need to use ball jump. I guess I was just trying to be.
Find yourself in a war for too long? Mash. Time at the right point level. Yeah, screw it. I might as well take the death. Oh, these bodies can blow up. Don't see any of our bombs around, come back later. Yep. Even in a side game, it's kind of important to have a... Yeah, it's definitely important to have... I do love this so much. Right? Right, gotta make use of the camera. Just Sonic's gameplay. Warning, guess look ahead. Do not enter or you will pay.
No problem.
Okay, guess I was trying to be.
No problem.
Could have just done that too. Yep, this is exactly like Sonic. Yep, I was right, it was like... how it does in Sonic. Let's
No problem.
I think I'm gonna... Yeah, I think that'll be it for this one. It was a good one. Don't get me wrong. If I tried to continue this, it would be a bit longer than I wanted it to be. Anyway, back to more pressing matters. Spin the wheel. Looks like we're doing another fan game. Alright, the fan game we're playing this time is Sonic Colors VN. Alright. All right, let's see if I can find it here. There we go. All right. Okay, so before you begin the demo, I'd like to provide some tips and tricks. First, it is advised to navigate menus primarily with the mouse. Second, missions will have win conditions, while main acts do not. This means you must skip them whenever you get bored or wish to proceed to the next scene. Alright, maybe I should disable these. Wonder if it'll let me disable? Nah, let's not bother. This demo isn't fully completed. So if Tails seems zoned out and unresponsive in the middle of a Voli voice combo, be on the lookout for an update. Alright, great! Enjoy the demo and be sure to share your thoughts. Alright.
Somebody was dumb enough to leave the keys in this thing. It's like Eggman's begging us to sneak in and trash the place.
Alright, this is some good voice acting.
A single day pass grants you unlimited access to all 5 park areas. He can sound as chipper as he wants. I'm not trusting any park with his name.
Aw, lighten up, Sonic. This place looks fine.
Oh, right, Tails. Because Eggman's just the type to build a place where people can have fun.
I know it sounds unlikely. Do you see anything suspicious around?
I'm sure I'll find plenty soon enough. Let's go!
Hey, wait! We haven't got over the park rules yet!
Pop as many bubbles as you can. Thank you. Alright, so it's just a bunch of mini games. Makes sense. Oh, this is just the same thing. Alright.
Hey, look, Sonic! What do you suppose that robot's for?
Wait up, you little alien! We ain't gonna hurt you. Just put you in a cage.
That's a terrible idea. If I let you go, you'll go on your friends.
They don't look too smart. Must be Eggman's goons.
Hey, you two, come help us catch these little alien things.
Yeah, help. Ah, that's Sonic and Tails. Oh, these aliens can wait. We gotta tell the boss.
Guess we'll have to catch them later.
Hold it! Where are you? Ugh. They're not bright, but they sure are fast.
Are you guys okay?
What gives, Tails? Those dimwit robots said something about aliens. Hey, give me a little room to breathe here. What's with you guys anyway? Stop that! Quit shoving! And hey, that tickles!
Whoa! He phased right into your body, Sonic. Are you alright?
What the? Whoa! It's kinda like... I've got some kind of new power.
All right, so it's just running. All right.
How do you like that? Yeah, just surprised. When I absorbed that alien, I felt a rush of power.
You're always supercharged, Sonic. How can you tell the difference?
No, this was like nothing I felt before. Alright, time for this alien to help me find out what Eggman's up to.
Actually, I think that's enough for this one. It was pretty good. Can't wait to see more of it in the future. Anyways. Let's get to spinning again. Been a while. First indie game this time. Alright, let's see what we got in store this time. Green Crab Grab. Alright. Let's just... Okay. Okay. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Okay. I'm really not sure what I'm supposed to do here. Wonder how click drag mode might work. Okay, I think I understand now. I have to catch every crab that Okay. Obviously, yeah. Okay, this is... Okay. I think I understand now. Alright. Okay, that was fun. Alright. That was Green Crab Grab. Oh man, it was a... Alright, that was a fun one. Alright. Next one in. Another indie game. Alright. What indie game are we going to be playing this time? Travis's Crowd Combustion. Alright. I should probably work in progress. In the city of Los Angeles. Okay, that was fast. You the host. They would have gotten me otherwise, no doubt. So now, time to meet my new toy. Okay. Oh, is this Travis Touchdown from No More Heroes? I wonder. Really? Your memories are far more embarrassing than I anticipated. I mean, I had low expectations, but damn. Anyway, time to get up, Luther. So, dear host, how about a little training session? It's on the house. Where are we? In your subconscious. Hold on. So, I really got possessed by a wisp? Animal. We could spend hours talking about this. But at the end of the day, explaining this would only be scene filler. Cutscene. Not now. You're my new host, so behave. I may end up, I don't know, burning your insides. And we don't want that. Do Travis. Great. Have fun training. I'll be waiting ahead. Okay, I am stuck. Okay, I don't know. And I can't skip. Yeah, I'd probably be able to. Maybe another time. For this one. But for now, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Alright, let's move on then. Another indie game. Alright. Curse Crackers for Whom the Bell Tolls. Alright. This was actually the first one I had downloaded. Alright. There we go. There we are. In the distant reaches of the primordial sky, a masked dragon appears, shielding a sea of light in her wings. She gathers the light into a tight embrace and forged Ladrama? Armra? The world upon which we walk. She took seven of her... took 7 of her scales and created from them 7 daughters. The dragon charged them with the protection of and care of this new world and withdrew, falling into a deep slump. Using the loss of their mother's light, the scales created their own children, planting them in a piece of themselves. They watched over Ladamra and their children for many years. This harmony was not to last, however. The scales fell into bickering and jealousy, and the world shook with their petty squabbles. One scale no longer wished to share their mother's creation and set her children against those of her sister. War tore across the line. The world suffered and many of the scales were destroyed. It looked as though the rebelling scale would be victorious. With a deafening crash, the masked dragon reappeared. She looked upon what her daughters had done with horror. Heartbroken, she erased the rebelling scale and her people from this world. The dragon's tears fell across the broken land and she withdrew once more, never to be seen again. The children of the scales rebuilt their world, this time without their scales beside them. As a new day dawns, few know anything but the peace that had been maintained for centuries. History, however, is not so easily left behind. Well, are you still asleep? Why is waiting for you? Get downstairs and get out here. Chime, we overslept. Oh no, we're going to be late for our date. We better get moving. Did you just wake up? You've become so lazy since you left that the carnival. Do you need some help kicking the rust off? Yeah, wonderful. Let's go get you refreshed. Alright, getting better at this. This is a free sample. Give it a try. It's just easy on to reject. Okay. So, pretty nice weather, huh? Yeah. Long time to see, Jingle Brain. I see you found yourself a cute boy. Honey? What a damning little dude. To our heaven. A wicked sinuses, though. Guess you can't be good at everything, huh? Come on, quiet. I'll show you what you're missing out on dating a client. No, thank you. Hey, it wasn't a request, Tin Can. What are you doing? Stealing your boyfriend? I'm going to take him on a real date. Honey, you can't just... Don't like it? Just try and stop. Wait, hold on, can't we talk about this? The unlayer jingle... Okay, I imagine there is a seat. Okay, never... Gretchen, are you okay? Yeah, I'm alright. Try to stop her. Catch her if you can, though. Be careful. Okay, yeah, I can, in fact... Okay, I can in fact jump on enemies. That's good to know. Okay, I really don't know how to get down there. Oh, there we go. Now with the checkpoint. Not sure that was gonna give me anything, but... Let's reset this level, I guess. Okay, that was not it. Probably should not have done that. Yeah, I know where I was going. Alright.
Huh?
Oh, nice, you finally caught up. Fiddle Feather, we'd all be back together again. Gold. Where is Clyde, Bonnie? If you wanted to see him, you should have been faster. Why are you doing this? You're a jingle porn. This is nice. I've got a bone to pick with you. That's why. But I'm gonna be late for the concert if I don't get moving, so I'll leave one of my friends to keep you company. Yo, 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 I'm going to bring your progress grinding to a halt. Okay. Have a nice fall? Still alive, huh? You're pretty tough for a mage. I'm not a mage. I'm H, so you're one of those magical human. I don't feel bad for dropping you down here. What's your problem? If you don't think I'm running busted skeletons, I was worried you might be trouble for me and Lear. But you're nothing special after all. Taking you out isn't worth the energy, so just stay out of our way, okay? Hey, thanks for the laugh, human. Hey, wait! Okay, there's a lot of context I'm missing here. Okay. Whoever they are, they got a lot of nerve. Are you alright? It's gonna take more than a chance hour to put me down. You are? Well, you're Joe Cole, right? Just call me Cole. Thanks for the assist. My body's gonna need a minute to recover. Presentation, come look me up and grab the cell layer. I'll talk to you. Not that way. I need to go down there anyways. I've got the perfect idea for a recipe to help you. I'm only missing one ingredient though. If you bring me some cloudflower, I can whip something out to get your note. Okay. Okay. Hey, Clefair! I bet something great could be made with this. Perfect. That's Clefair. You didn't find it in some old chest, did you? I'll make sure. This guy keeps any time you want it. Thank you. What in the world? Oh, hey, Jingle Brain. Nice time. You got here just in time for the main act. Did you take on my lead guitar? Ronnie, wait. Shh, no words. Let a guitar speak for us. Okay. Alright, that was easy enough. Sorry, greetings, I'm up. Oh, nice to meet you. You come here often? More than I'd like. I know there's really the only merch around. Yeah. You're that girl. Mm-hmm. Oh geez, some of those are still up. I haven't been performing for a while. Hey, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too. I'm up to there. Alright. Doesn't matter if you kill. Did you have some the thing? Wonderful bank. I have to sell them at Prince. Thank you so much for your part. Alright. This is fun. I might play this some more of this another time. Anyways, back to the games. Oh. Looks like we got another Fang Games. Alright. Cory and the Dead 3.5. There we go. All right, so it's a parody game. Yeah, this is a small screen. Maybe if I look up here. Alright. Hey, before you go into the end, it might be best not to play the first character, the sealed character. Redford Hound, the Beach Sonic, is pretty much a Sonic 3 Sonic with a super PR, but the other characters have a lot of special abilities I think would be better to play. Sonic Mania, the Sonic Mania Sonic, is also pretty much just Sonic and Sonic Mania, plus a super PR as well. Both of them exist mainly to give options, if you do want to play the main character. Of course, you're free to play as whoever you want. Characters are here as an option. Messages more so for streamers anyways. Alright. Anyway, hope you enjoy playing the game. Red won't show up after the first time you see it. Alright. Okay, so our options are. Okay, 10. Well, they said not to play as this. Yeah, let's watch a tutorial. Why there was... Were there back out? This is hell. Oh, hi there, my name's Bob. Bob the Flicky. I'm supposed to be giving someone a tutorial for this sage thing, but unfortunately, as we can both see, the lights are out. This puts us in quite the predicament. I can't leave hell without being able to see. It might have something to do with this game being a demo or whatever. Could also be related to some absent stages and cutscenes too. I'll see you soon, I guess. Okay, that was good.
After the events of Cory 3, Rad and the Resistance defeated Chuffinet, and they decided to go on a break from saving the multiverse. During that time, Ghost the Toast left the Resistance due to reasons, and Twip was still left dead. However, a new face joined the gang, that being that lucky gamer, and gotta play fast. After the break, though, the gang started getting reports of Chuffinet being seen again, and they decided to jump back into action to stop him. However, another new face meets them, that face being Tails, though from another universe. Tails explains that he was testing out a new dimensional transporter and noticed that something was going on here. The Resistance decides to let him join, and then they set off to find Chuffinet. But first, they decide to stop at Toys R Us to get... toys.
Okay, I can sort of see why. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's try this again then. Alright, this is...
Play
to my store. Get the fuck out. Okay. Mark and Rob this place.
Meow.
Jess and James had nothing to do with this. What the heck? Still looks super toys. Not just me.
Phew. So far, so good.
I wonder what the heck even happened, though.
Hey, that's...
Oh, that's our opponent. Ah, look at the little Sonic Boy Jr. Long time no see.
Heh, not the best way to greet those you haven't seen in a while.
Gonna cry?
I'll make you eat those words!
You only get the chance. I probably should consider myself lucky that the actual Sonic isn't interfering. Sunset Park. Talking about false advertising. That's impressive.
Kenny Batch is a comedy genius.
He made this fun where he asks his friend for some ice cream. So his friend replies, only a spoonful. This leads to King Patch pulling out a comically large spoon.
Shut up, there's no time for jokes.
Yeah, we should really figure out what Chompin's up to. Any ideas?
What was he doing last time? Taking over the world? Oh wait, that was obvious.
Nice one.
Okay, better question. What do you think he's gonna do to achieve that goal?
I think he's gonna build a Death Egg knockoff.
Isn't that just a Death Star, though? I don't know anything about Star Wars, but that's what I heard from the internet.
We are such a dysfunctional group.
That's what I keep saying.
Welcome to Tilted Towers. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Memphis, Tennessee, and I'm part lizard.
Okay.
Yoroshiku onegai shimasu, as they say in Nippon. Were you talking about Fortnite? No, I'm not even gonna pretend you were talking about Fortnite. I just really love bringing up my favorite game whenever I can.
You're making us all extremely uncomfortable. Please go away.
Let me get a good smell of you, little boy.
I'm a girl.
That just makes you a beta cuck.
What?
Anyway, welcome to my purple orb. It's time to go. Where are we dropping, boys?
Preferably away from you.
Come to my house. Come on, let's just go.
Ah, I'm Howard Greenhill. Alright. Oh, is this the Super Mario Brothers scene?
Ready, go!
Hard to do a proper one. Oh, this is just, that's what just made you Green Hill 1.
I found you, Faker.
Okay. Okay, that was actually good.
What's up, Faker? Say something, you fake hedgehog! Ready?
Oh, now we're in the real thing? Alright.
Green Hill's looking a lot more like Green Hill right now. Blast away!
Okay, now we're in Greenhawk 3.
Now you understand why there's a psychotic robot doctor chasing a supersonic blue hedgehog. What?
Now we're in the...
Wanna know how it ends? Yeah, me too.
Okay.
You can't get away this time. There's only one real sin.
What? This world isn't big enough for both of us, and one of us has to go? Well, I agree.
Yeah.
might know everything that I'm going to do.
But that's not going to help you, since I know everything you're going to do.
Okay, I'll admit, this is a pretty funny game.
I feel some strange energy.
Still thrashing around, I see. You filthy little sewer rat.
Shaw! What are you doing?
Friends are nothing but a fleeting illusion. You can count on nobody but yourself.
That's a good one. Talking to you is a waste of time.
Suppose you would think so. Yes.
This isn't a joke, you know. Think what you want.
You won't be so lucky this time.
Nani?
It simply means that the old me was too weak. And now you've become nothing more than an insect, waiting to be crushed underfoot.
No time for games? Now witness my power.
No.
Order, order, order!
Rats.
When will you learn that your actions have consequences?
I can't.
So, I guess those are the guys from that legend, huh? They don't seem as much, honestly. They really think they can beat Chaffinet. Have this. Hopefully the other two don't mind if I just test them a bit more. They'll sure as heck need it.
Meanwhile...
Alright, I think that's enough of this one for now. Yep, I think that's enough of this one. Let's do a few more. Alright. Alright, a mod this time. Which one are we gonna play now? Mega Man at the Tokyo Olympics 2. Alright. There we go. Alright, back to...
Thank you.
mean, I've played many a Mega Man game a bit. I mean, I'm not that good at the game. As you can sort of see. Okay. Yeah, you can tell I never actually. So we can't actually skip this one. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Alright, there we go. Alright, I think I'm getting it. Done well, Mega Man. I never expected you to defeat my powerful Dark Man robot. Until now, I have managed to frame her. Now the real robot has appeared. It spoiled my plan. Okay, this is just Mega Man 5. Whole thing, isn't it? There we go. Alright. Actually, I think this is a... Okay. I think we'll just leave it at that. Then do another game, then. Alright. What will the game be this time? A framework. Oh, let's hope it doesn't F out on us like the last one. Sonic Worlds Next is the next one. Alright. Alright, let's hope this... Alright. Oh, this is just... I think this is just easy. Almost needs there. That was... Okay. That was... Right, let's just move on then. Alright, what will the wheel end on this time? Indie games. Alright. And the next game we're gonna play is... Base Risk 22. Alright. Another Unity game. Okay. Okay, seems like... Okay. Scratch that. Seems like I can't even get it to show. Oh wait, Actually, maybe I can. Okay. Mind, I don't have any idea what I'm doing. Alright. That one is a bust. And let's try another one then. Alright, back to Indy. Fred Venture. Alright. This should be a bit better. All night, every night. The rest of the wicked. Hua, hua! Feel the burn, then you're on fire! Okay, maybe I should unplug the controller. I heard it vibrating. I'm going to kill him. It's been Fortnite. What could possibly? If it's not one thing with that Neanderthal, it's another. Wait a no, it can't be. A whole year? He wants to keep this up for a whole year? Oh, he'd love to hear what I have to say, would he? It's almost seems the opposed to my own principles, and forgive me for the weapon I'm about to unleash. You were asking for it, in more ways than one. You freaking weirdo! It's 5 a.m. Are you out of your mind? Shut up already! Let me get some sleep. Both have been making my life miserable for long enough. I swear. Either you exile me, the louder you play that garbage. If this really is the circus of your hopes and dreams, then my TV stack must actually be a rocket from inside your heads. I'm sorry, Sid. I did not expect we would be so rudely interrupted. And especially you, also, you hellspawn eggplant. What is your deal? You rule the beeping planet! Oh, that's really necessary. How can you possibly be so attention starved? Go! No! Turn on! Get out of here! Did I do something wrong, Mr. Olfasoft, sir? I really hope I did nothing to contrive to my embarrassment this misunderstanding.
Oh, relax, everyone.
It's nothing you did, my loyal devoted supporter. What you didn't do, you snivel around Mother. You told me Fred would never bother me again. I paid you to ensure Fred would never bother me. Why is Fred bothering me again, huh? Why is Fred bothering me again?
But sir, there's nothing I could have done. How was I supposed to? You could have killed him like Rose had insisted, you goof. From the very beginning, you sob. Well, also sob. Wouldn't make you look bad. That'd make you look bad. That's... You guys and Gavin are awesome. Don't worry, the party will resume tomorrow. Next time, there won't be a threat.
Well, given I'm already up this late, I guess I will go downstairs for a snack. Well, that's right, using the other keys would be a good place to start. Come on. Come on. All right, there we go. My fridge, my food, all my food. We're gonna pay for that big time.
I sure did go quite away from a curry pineapple. Hello. And what a curry night this turned out to be. At least it's quiet now.
hunted on this morning, and my prey for the day will be the one, the only. Know him well, but you wish you did. Red Limpus. That's right, we're here to live in the beautiful, breezy Hyde Archipelago, raiding the pitiful whip-blanket secret island. We'll be cracking his shell of hypocrisy and loathing wide open, but be sure to shake this well with all your friends. Stay till the end, where I'll explain how regular watchers can enter from free loot giveaway. But now a quick break for today's sponsor, Legend Legion Demonheart. Hey Rose, do you think I could be in one of your vlogs? You're so cool. Maybe if you're really good one. Then I start thinking of ways you could further enhance my mystique by content. For now, just worry about your pitch. You get ready to start filming it. I don't want any dead air. Load high explosive shells and prepare all plans for takeoff, making this smooth, swift, and sexy. You hear this noise, friend? This is death coming your way. That one thing you can't shoot, shout out. No, they won. They cut it. Another squirming enemy of freedom trampled. Another edifice of blue and green top. Ooh, my sword roars with the thrill of the hunt. Those running! Actually, now that I really think about it, they left me with a to lose and themselves with a lot. If I were to twist their arms a bit, I can only get my own stuff back, but. That's not over a slave who lives on my word with your harsh words until they get a taste of my demons. Fair enough, we're all here for I've come. Alright, actually, this is gonna be the last one. I think that's gonna wrap up for tonight. Who knows when I'll be back in doing this again? But I'll see you guys later then.